Still waiting on Pearson. There's no telling what he'll do, but his record ain't exactly stellar. If you were here, Paul, I know you'd set him straight. Just hope Zussman and Aiello can hold out till we hit those guns together.
Can you read me? Over.
If you don't mind me saying, sir, maybe we should head to the assembly point.
Not yet. Pearson will get here.
Sir. Is it true about Pearson getting those men killed at the Kazarine Pass?
One day, Daniels, when you're leading your own platoon, you find out there's usually two options. Bad and worse. Would you focus on your men? Because that's what'll get you through.
Tell that to Pearson.
Sergeant Pearson. You just pray you're never in that position.
Lieutenant! Just got a transmission from Baker. They're gonna assault Hill 493. Pearson's with them.
What?
He took our guys and second platoon.
Gear up! Let's move!
Maybe Pearson's still at the base of the hill.
I'm guessing we're way past that.
Keep moving, goddammit!
Sounds like our guys!
Daniels!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm all right. Where's the rest? Pearson took him to attack the guns. We begged for reinforcements.
Stubborn son of a bitch.
We'll come back for you.
Hurry! They need us!
Thank you.
in there, buddy.
Keep your head down and go!
Covering fire on the MG!
Covering fire! MG's out for now! Is it clear?
Covering fire!
MG fire erupted! It's making moves! Clouds up ahead!
Keep your head down and go!
Suppress that MG! Move up! Go, go, go! Covering fire! MG's out for now! Should I go?
Yeah.
Lobbing a grenade!
Keep your head down and go!
Keep pressure on that MG! Move on! Go, go, go! Covering fire!
MG's out for now!
Ready, go, go, go! Signal.
I'm moving up!
Daniels, hit that MG pillbox!
MG suppressed! Ready for your signal!
Go, go, go!
Moving up! Cover me! Lay suppressive fire!
She's out for now!
Should I go?
Nailed him!
You gotta suppress the machine gun!
In the bunker! Now!
How many casualties?
We executed the mission.
How many?
Our instructions were to take this hill.
You should have waited for
us. There wasn't time.
What about our...
We had orders!
The hell with our goddamn orders!
Do you think I wanted any of this? We are cogs in the machine, Joseph. We start going our own way, the whole thing breaks down. When did you forget that?
These are men! Our men! When did you forget?
Those 150s are still firing in our position.
Keep moving. We're taking them out! Daniels, artillery is ahead. Get that door open. Daniels, open the door.
Daniels!
Grenade!
Lobbing a grenade! Can use them now!
Here you go!
Ammo when you're ready, Private!
Let's get this door open.
Could use some help.
On it.
This is it. Last 150.
Clear the area! Look at the
grenade out!
Thank you.
there! Give me the position!
I need ammo, sir.
Here, Daniel.
Sacrifice too great. Go.
Fall back! Sergeant! Move! Move! Fall back! Fall back!
Sir, I thought you might like this.
You thought wrong. You see, we're in a whole new world, Daniels. My world. And you can bet your ass that I will not shrink or waver from my responsibilities in any way. So I'm making you my second. And you will support me 1,000%. And you'll make damn certain that all those men do the same. Anything less, I will consider dereliction. Now get out of my sight.
Turner covered our retreat and died in the process. That ain't easy to write or live with. He made sure we got out and kept the convoy safe so he didn't die in vain. At least that's what I keep telling myself.